and I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. Luke chapter 14 verse 25 to 35. The main idea of the day is if you want to become a disciple of Jesus. If anyone comes to me and does not hate his own father and mother and wife and children and brothers and sisters, yes, and even his own life, he cannot be my disciples. Whoever does not bear his own cross and come after me cannot be my disciple. Or what? King going out to encounter another king in war will not sit down first and deliberate whether he is able with 10,000 to meet him who comes against him with 20,000. And if not, while the other is yet a great way off, he sends a delegation and asks for terms of peace. So therefore, any one of you who does not renounce all that he has cannot be my disciple. Let's understand the word of God. If you are faced with a war, you would first figure out if you could win before going to battle. Becoming a disciple of Jesus is the same. Jesus said not to become his disciple blindly. You should sit and think about it before becoming his disciple. Disciples certainly love their families, but they should be able to love Jesus much more, no matter how long you think about it. Living as his disciple should be more important than your own life. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Please help us to be your disciples faithfully. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.